I try to put myself in the monster's shoes, so to speak, and try to feel what he would feel when first becoming conscious on the surgery table, and how he would feel when he's first able to open an eye and he doesn't know anything. He has no memory. He's created as a full monstrous creature without any history. But he's deeply emotional, highly intelligent because he's got his two brains. As soon as he's able to actually get off the table, he goes in search of Victor Frankenstein. But Victor is so appalled by his appearance that he flees. And from this moment where Victor rejects him is when the monster turns and becomes enraged.